Now, I expect you're wondering what on earth is going on here. You're not the only one. Now, this is a band that's been playing Worcester on and off for about 8 years now. I'm not too sure exactly what's going to happen in the next half hour or so. You're probably looking at this and guessing just about anything. They seem to have disappeared. But let's see if we can entice them out. Give them a big hand for Chris Foster and the Thyme Machine!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Greetings,
Master,
and welcome to tonight's show. We take this time to invite you to join us on an epic journey through time and space. Cue in and embark on a time machine adventure. We are humbled to be playing tonight in front of the greatest lo-fi glam rock audience this planet has ever seen. Before the show can commence, please note that as a safety rule, we have to enforce that no one is allowed within less than 2 feet of a party popper, and we welcome anyone to try and pop as many bubbles as you can whilst the machine is blowing. Without further ado, you wanted the best. You asked for the best. Here are the best. The Thyme Machine.
Hello. How is everyone tonight? We've come from Lancaster today to sing you some songs.
Can't wait.
Good. Thank you for having us. This is our first song. It's called She Asked, Can You Sing Like Frank Sinatra? Are you ready, band?
Yeah!
Yeah, you ready?
I met a girl at Scrabble Club, and then we played some Scrabble in the pub. We got on all right for most of the night until she looked me in the eyes. She said, "Can you sing like Frank Sinatra?" I said, "I'll give it a try." It ended up sounding like Timmy Mallet, and I'm not sure why. I met a girl at the indie disco, and then we met the next morning in Tesco's. We got on okay for most of the day until she looked me in the eyes. She said, "Can you sing like Frank Sinatra?" I said, "I'll give it a try." It ended up sounding like Timmy Mallet, and I'm not sure why. "Can you cook like Gary Rhodes?" I said, "I'll give it a try." I burn the eggs and I burn the bacon, and I'm not sure why.
Thank you.